Hi, this is Mike. I was just calling to see if that job that you offered was still available.
Oh, wait. Steve Raglan? So this is okay, I'm going to not pause. We'll come back. I'm going to not pause. We'll go back through.
Yes. The security guard.
I will take anything.
This place was huge in the 80s with the kids. They shut it down years ago. The owner's just not ready to let it go yet.
I will work and you will sleep.
I understand.
Give me your hand.
The rats in the vent.
All you have to do is keep your eyes on the monitor.
Welcome to Freddy Fazbear's, where fantasy
and fun. Dude, this looks so cool, man.
Okay.
Who is that?
You must be new security guard.
Can I help you?
Is this Vanessa? Have you met? Okay, I said I wouldn't pause, but that's definitely Vanessa. Oh my gosh, she has a badge. We can look at the badge. Okay, hold on.
Damien?
Met who?
Them.
By the way, the animatronics, they're not CGI. Those are real animatronics. They actually made those in real life. Those are real. Really, really cool.
In the 80s, kids went missing.
Dude, Foxy, man.
The police searched Freddy's top to bottom.
Hello?
They never found them. That's why the place shut down.
There are ghost children possessing giant robots. Thanks for the heads up.
Technically, they're animatronics.
What do they want?
They
want
to make her like them.
Abby!
Tell me how to stop them.
It's too late.
The white eyes! Yeah, dude! There we go! Sick!
Abby,
okay!
Go.
Wait, did they change the red eyes to white eyes? Because of everyone complaining about it? Did they get rid of the red eyes? Wait a minute, dude. Oh my god, dude. That Springtrap with a knife. Dude. Okay. Dude.
Where to?
Oh my god. It's Corey Kenshin. Dude, what? Corey Kenshin?
Where to?
Why do I always get the weirdos?
Bro! Okay, dude. I love Corey Kenshin. That's awesome. That's freaking awesome, dude. Okay, hold on. We gotta break this down. What is going